Hey guys, welcome to episode 5. I believe it's episode 5. And just recording this, left off right where I was last time. We're at a position where I need tons of cement. Forge iron really needs to get going, or just regular iron. Doug, you need regular iron to upgrade that stuff? Or forged?
Okay,
I have 100 of it so far.
Appear to be out of duct tape.
We got glue and paper or something, right? Is that how you make it?
We're gonna need a lot of glue.
Well, I don't know. You gotta check it, but we need steel smithing to be able to get the vault doors. So basically that's what I'm going to try to be working on at this point, because we desperately need it. Yeah, I'm crouching because I don't want any zombies after me. How do you unload a weapon without fire in it? Okay.
That's a 1500 rock wall.
Oh, you're a beast.
Denozo, are you inside?
Yes.
Okay, because stuff just started to get interesting out there. And by interesting, I mean I'm pretty sure these guys are about to break through one of these doors. Not door, but one of these walls. Yeah, they are. And they're working on getting through the door. No duct tape. There's an exploder in the death hall.
Thank you for getting all that rock. I appreciate it. Don't put any more iron in that forge. We need that iron to upgrade those wooden spikes outside, man.
I put it in a supply chest.
Okay, cool.
Holy crap. 4,000, I'm out loading half of it.
My skill points at okay, where are my instructions for level 28? What happened?
Snakes.
Snakes. Well, that will be filled in hopefully tomorrow.
It better be getting filled up real quick. Oh, crap.
Well, your iron is taking precedence right now. I'll make some cement. Concrete. And I was concentrating on other things, man, and output. Can I make it through there without dying?
No.
Alright, well then. If I get 8 more, I'll have to go and chop that stuff down so then I can put blocks in there.
Freaking policeman is unsearchable.
What do you mean he's unsearchable, Doug? Oh shit. There's another one. Another one. Gotta kill him. You clear out some of the bodies. Oh crap.
Oh mother. I'm out of here. I ain't playing with no feral zombies, dude.
But the loot we have is tremendous.
I just shot his head off.
See what he has. Nothing. Awesome. Well, now's a good time to go back to the safety spot. I think you broke the wall, not the stake. Well, this door's about done. It's not its next tier.
Hello. It ain't one thing, it's another, man. Problem is I need more rock, and 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 it just ain't enough. This building is so huge, man.
Well, if you need more rock, you gotta listen to some rock. See, I can make stupid jokes. I'm just like the big YouTubers.
Pretty much. Money. Well, now we gotta go fight off zombies again.
If you guys are having cold issues with your armor, there's one puffer coat, so you guys are gonna have to share. 123 breach, question mark? I have a simple solution to this. Well, this door is almost toast.
Yeah, it is. Well, I think I'm gonna run all the way across the river and hit a bunch of small rocks. Oh wait, I got rock here. On this hill, I guess. I'm sick of it always raining. Always rain in there.
It took me about 600 iron just to do one side. Almost one side. Of spikes.
Yeah. I know, I've got to spend this whole day trying to get iron and rock. That's it. We are never going to survive if we don't have vault doors. I don't know what the heck we're gonna do. I need little rocks. Those big ones don't give me hardly any iron.
Heck, while as much construction tool leveling as I'm getting doing this.
Well, you could get steel at some point then, which would be nice.
Or we can switch and you can get steel quicker, and I can go and use my 49er perk that I bought to get rocks quicker.
Alright.
Or actually, since I'm out of iron, I'm heading out there anyways.
Alright.
Switch to that, then I'm going to dump another into 49er so that we can get this crap going.
Also gonna grab wood because we still need the rest of those damn stakes.
As you get just from doing this hillside. Well, for a second, I thought that was a different man. So that's weird.
I'm also
doing the big rocks.
I'm also getting coal right now, too. On some coal.
If we can find some nitrate, we can help out the nose out.
I'd love to find some little damn rock. Okay, there's some that will give me tons of iron. Tons of iron here. Those big ones, guys, don't give you a lot of iron. It's best to find the small ones until you can get the miner perk all three levels. And get steel. I knew I would find some of these little rocks if I came over here, but I just need a lot.
And there's a screamer outside.
Well, this sucks. I got hypothermia.
Girl, I'm gonna have to ask you to be quiet.
What
standing outside and just screaming all the time. You crazy.
I guess I'm gonna have to go back to the house. I've got hypothermia.
No, I'm heading.
More coal. No, I just found some nitrate. Grabbing it. Oh, shnikes, there's a bear.
Ooh, where?
Over here.
Okay, if you can get the first snot shot, first snot with your sniper rifle while sneaking, and whenever I get over there, and then we both just drill it with bullets and arrows, that's a good bit of hide. We're one step closer to having that other forge that you've been wanting.
Are you almost here?
Yeah, I'm behind you. You take a pot shot, and once I get next to you, I'll start dropping them. Back up and shoot at the same time. He's dead. We're good. I grabbed this guy, and I saw a buttload of rocks back there.
I was hurting from hypothermia, so I'm gonna head back up.
I got 12.
Oh, okay. I'll hit this rock here. I'm at 30 degrees. Says he's still cold. How much rock
do I? Freezing.
Yeah, I was. Yeah, I am. I've got 240 iron, 700. Okay, that. That is, yeah, I'm freezing. I gotta head back. Scrap. I've got almost 300 of iron. With this, more nitrate.
My jacket, but then I'll be freezing.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll just head back to the base. 31 degrees, and I'll just hit some rocks on the way back. But at least we got the bear.
Oh. And it wasn't a zombie, so it died uber quick. And also that sniper rifle, headshot, sneaking. That thing'll do wonders.
Get more coal as I'm going back to the base. So. I'll hit some cars. To try to get up my, Oh, here's a nice little rock. Okay, I'm warming up. I'll hit this. What I'm trying to do is just get up to about 1,000. Oh.
Yeah, I'll need somewhere close to 4,000 to do the entire base. Well, maybe like 3.
Yeah, I mean, I'd like to get about 1,000, but I know I'm going to need probably close to 5,000 rock.
Heck, if we just throw all the iron at you and you go and repair with what we grab, you should have enough to get steel forging. And heck, if you got extra that you won't go past the 10 that you need for steel forging, you can just dump all that into crafting tools. See if you can get enough to get it.
Oh, damn. There's a ton of rock here. That one's fairly... Who's closer? Me or... Denozo?
Look at the map.
Well, no, Denozo likes going after him. Oh.
You're closer. You are much closer.
Alright, I'll go for it. I just wanted to get back this afternoon and work some more on the cement and stuff. Didn't want to be out getting rock all day, but it is what it is. Oh, I see it. It'll take me a little bit to get there. Come on, run, fat boy. Oh, on the road. What was this? If that's the crate. I got a book, Mini Bike for Dummies. Oh, I found a bridge to cross. Grab this rock. I'll cross the bridge and back in the desert. If I run across any cactuses. Alright guys, that's it. We'll see you next video. Peace out. God bless. Be kind to each other.